Hello, welcome to MoFa News, your most reliable source of public diplomacy news. I'm Jeon Young-ho from Public Diplomacy Division, MoFa. Foreign Minister Jeong Eun-young met with three visiting U.S. Senators Tammy Duckworth, Dan Sullivan, and Chris Coons on June 4th at his official residence. Minister Jeong and Senators exchanged their views on the ROK-U.S. alliance, Korean Peninsula issues, and regional and global challenges. Minister Jeong explained the outcomes of the May 21st Korea-U.S. summit. He highlighted President Moon Jae-in and U.S. President Joe Biden agreed on expanding cooperation beyond security issues on the Korean Peninsula to vaccine and supply chain partnership, as well as a response to global challenges such as climate change and COVID-19. Which reinforced ROK-US alliance in a comprehensive, constructive, and mutually beneficial manner. The senators mentioned the Republic of Korea is the first overseas destination of the bipartisan congressional delegation since the outbreak of COVID-19, and they emphasized the importance of the alliance. They added the summit was a successful meeting which demonstrated robust ROK-US alliance and global cooperation partnership. They also committed to the continued congressional support for the ROK-US alliance. Minister Jeong extended his appreciation to the US Congress for its strong support for the alliance, and he requested its continued attention and support for the Korean Peninsula issues, Korean companies' business activities in the US, and expansion of visa quotas for Korean professionals. And this is MoFa News.